The Bees Go Buzzing is a new take on the classic song, The Ants Go Marching, but with bees. Its focus on numbers makes it a great song to practice counting and simple math. And it's perfect for introducing rhyming words to young learners. It's a lot of fun and gets a little silly too, so little ones love it. Stay tuned until after the song to learn some fun activities you can do with the Bees Go Buzzing. Now let's get started. The bees go buzzing one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing one by one, the little one stops to have some fun. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing two by two. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing two by two. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing two by two. The little one stops to sing a tune. Buzz, 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 buzz. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing three by three. The little one stops to scratch her knee. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing four by four. The little one stops to sing once more. Buzz, 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 buzz. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing five by five. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing five by five. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing five by five. The little one stops to exercise. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing six by six. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing six by six. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing six by six. The little one stops to make a wish. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing seven by seven. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing seven by seven. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing seven by seven. The little one stops to ask directions. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing eight by eight. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing eight by eight. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing eight by eight. The little one stops to pollinate. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing nine by nine. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing nine by nine. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing nine by nine. The little one starts to fall behind. And they all go flying high in the sky to go back to their hive. Buzz, buzz, buzz. The bees go buzzing 10 by 10. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing 10 by 10. Hurrah, hurrah. The bees go buzzing 10 by 10. The little one stops to shout, the end. That was The Bees Go Buzzing. This is a great song for counting. You can follow along on your fingers or print out pictures of bees or draw them on the board to count together with your class. You can even try counting higher than 10. The Bees Go Buzzing is also a great finger play song. You can use your fingers to count, and they can also be the buzzing bee. Have one student start buzzing one bee, then another student can join in to make two bees, then three students and three bees, all the way up to 10 students buzzing their bees all around. You can also turn this song into a fun circle game. Have your students make a circle and have one student buzz around the outside of the circle. As the song continues and more bees go buzzing, have students join the buzzing bees one at a time until everyone is buzzing in a circle. The last person who joined the bees in each verse is the little one, and they can act out the rhyming action. For more advanced students, The Bees Go Buzzing is a great song for learning and reviewing rhyming words. Students can pick other rhyming words, coming up with different actions. The bees go buzzing one by one, the little one stops to eat a plum. You can continue singing the song past the number 10 and come up with new rhymes for the new numbers too. Singing this song is also a great opportunity to talk about the importance of bees with your students. Bees pollinate plants, and without them, plants wouldn't be able to grow yummy fruits and vegetables. They also make yummy honey. It's important to the environment that the bees keep buzzing. You can pair this song with other fun songs about bugs and bees, like Here is the Beehive and the Itsy Bitsy Spider. We hope you enjoy The Bees Go Buzzing. Keep on singing, learning, and having fun. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out supersimple.com for more songs and resources. If you have ideas for how to use this song in the classroom or at home, let us know in the comments. And be sure to subscribe for more teaching tips.
Woo!